When I was their age, I had a close relationship with my grandfather, because I believed he had a lot to teach me over the years.
Okay.
That's why I listened to him.
I understand that, sir.
One Ocean 10.
Dispatch, I'm 48.
I'm pretty good.
Do you have a description of the vehicle?
Negative. This is a disabled vehicle on Marina Drive.
Copy. See me out with that. Crosses Armadillo Ave.
Yeah, running down Armadillo Drive.
Kilo 23 dispatch.
You're pretty good.
Hello, sir. How you doing?
How you doing, officer?
I'm doing spectacular. Do you need help here with your vehicle or anything?
Yeah, the engine's all dead, right? It's smoking like a bitch. Look at this thing.
Yeah, okay, sounds good. Let me just take a quick look here.
Do you work for
the Lamardral, whatever the theme of Bob?
The Woe of them all? Oh, yeah.
For a night you will never remember.
Yep. It's a sleep aid pill.
You mean a date rape drug?
No, wow. Just a, like a sleep aid. You know, like, you can't sleep, you take the pill.
Is it like a physical thing, or is it actually a pill?
Oh, no, it's actually a pill.
Oh, good. I've heard people overdose on it before, so it's kind of interesting.
Yeah. Taking too much, you know what I mean?
Interesting. And you don't have your fan belt on, and that's why it's smoking.
Oh, look at that. I'm not very mechanically inclined, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, not too worried. Actually, I think there is a shop just up the road. We could go check that. If you wouldn't mind just sitting in the back, I could give you a ride over there.
Oh, yeah. What about my truck, though? Is there a way of getting that towed or something? Or
oh, no, we'll just go grab a belt. We'll just grab a belt and come back and fix it. Oh,
okay, that works.
We'll get you on the road in, like, 30 minutes. So.
All right, that works. Let's go.
Just by sitting.
Copy.
Nice to get out of the rain.
Yeah, I mean, you could have just sat in your car until someone like me came by wondering why you're sitting on the shoulder.
Yeah, I was just kind of desperate to get it fixed, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I see what you're saying. I think the liquor store has a trailer right next to it that has a mechanic, so I think I'll ask him if he has a spare belt sitting around.
Well, that worked for me.
Dispatch, I'm 22.
22.
Check comms.
Sir, you home? Oh, yes. Yeah, I was just wondering if I could check one of your bins. I know you have extra parts laying around. I wondered if I could pick one fan belt up. Yeah, okay, thank you very much, sir. Yeah, no, I definitely owe you, but thank you again. Yeah, we can just grab one from his box here.
Oh, that's great.
Okay, got a few here, just in case they're not the right size.
Excellent.
I will put them right next to me, actually, since we have space in the passenger seat right now.
Sure. Oh, well, somebody was nice enough to put the hood down.
Well, I guess you'll need to get in your car and pop that up.
Yeah, but, I'll do that.
Yeah.
You know how to fix this thing at all, or?
Yeah, I'm gonna get a kit from the back of my car to repair it. Here's the rope, though. For the what? The rope. Yeah, no, not yeah. rope. You're not gonna put rope in your engine.
Yeah, let me get that hood open for us here.
748 dispatch.
I'm pretty good.
Make a play check on a 2-7. Hotel, Queen, Queen, 1-3-4.
Copy, make a model vehicle.
It's gonna be a... It's gonna be like an industrial type van. Very civilian though.
Color?
White. White with decals.
Dispatch M40. Or dispatch M40.
Go and dispatch.
He's stolen.
We got a registration.
Both are expired.
Okay, here's the belt for you.
Sure.
And if you can just hold that fan rotator back so I can latch it in here.
Yep, there we go. Okay.
There. Should be good. Hopefully we can get this thing started now. Looks like it was a perfect fit.
Yep. All right, let me go try it then here. Hang on.
Yeah, I got a pretty good eye for size.
Yeah, you do. Where am I going? Oh, door's over here. Hang on. There we go. All right, let me see if I can start this engine here. Come on, turn over, baby. Turn over. Come on. Oh, yeah, there we go.
Spectacular. Okay, sir, I'm just going to let you go. Hope you have a great day.
Yep, you too. Thank you, officer.
Yeah, no, enjoy. And 48 dispatch, he's now, the assistance is done. I'm going to stop him because he's driving a vehicle that is not roadworthy, or not registered, or and is also flight stolen, so.
What the? Did I forget something?
Yeah, final stop is going to be southbound Lesbos, Algonquin, is the cross. Sir, get back in your car, please.
Huh? Why?
Sir, just get back in your car.
I don't understand. Did I forget something at the scene, or?
Sir, don't approach me.
What? I don't. All right.
Sir, get back in your car.
Sure, I guess.
Thank you very much, sir.
I understand, but all right.
Okay, sir. Do you have your license, registration, proof of insurance for the vehicle?
Let's see here. I got my license. Let me just look in the glove box here. yeah, okay, here's I think this is it right here, actually. Here you go.
Okay, awesome.
Should come back to Humane Labs.
Humane Labs, spectacular. And your name, sir?
My name is Jed Johnson.
Jed Johnson, okay, sounds good. I'll be right back with you,
sure.
sir. Adam 48, dispatch.
Here you go.
Can I get a name check on one Jed Johnson? All common.
Middle initial.
What was that?
Middle initial. And date of birth?
DOB is going to be... it's going to be... 3-7 of 72. And middle initial is P.
Can I please stand back? Dispatch, Adam Freed.
Go ahead, dispatch.
Got two aggravated assaults and driving without insurance.
Copy that. If you could roll me an additional down here to Lesbos and Algonquin Cross, we're going to get him out and arrest him here.
Dispatch, John 13?
John 13, go.
Head to Lesbos, southbound, and Algonquin assist Adam Freed and a traffic stop.
10-4, we'll be on our way.
Hey, deputies, he has a, he's driving a stolen vehicle, doesn't have registration, he's been, charged 2 times for aggravated assault, and, yeah, just a few of the things, so keep on the lookout, we're gonna get him out here and arrest him for driving a stolen vehicle.
Alright, cool. Be aware, he's moving his front wheels.
Yeah. Sir, can you please get out of the vehicle with your hands up for me?
Guys, look, I know I'm in a stolen vehicle. I did it because I need to sleep at night. That's all I did it. That's the only reason why I did it.
Sir, please just step out of the vehicle with your hands up.
I just need to be able to sleep at night, man. That's all.
Sir, it's going to be all right. Just please put your hands out the window.
No, man,
and step out with your hands up.
I ain't doing it. I'm keeping the thing. I'm keeping it.
Adam 48 dispatch, see us taking off in pursuit right now, back streets. We're going to be getting out on two Cholula Springs Ave right now. It's gotten through our property right now.
They're taking off on Strings Ave.
We are now on Marina, cutting back up on Armadillo Ave.
Go ahead, continue, Colin.
Yeah, no, not that. We are on Nylon and Cholula Springs right now. Looks like it's been stuck. Nope, just driving through more property, going out towards Marina again.
Copy, anywhere. Just driving to that guy's tickets.
Left, go right.
Nice try.
22 attaching to that, he's third.
Alright, he's gonna be cutting through again.
Copy, Adam 22. Dispatch to Adam 40, which is current 20.
We are on Algonquin Mountain View. He's just cutting through property though, so.
Algonquin Mountain View. Cutting through property, adding more kills. Aggravated assault, I guess.
That's 10-4. I've currently lost eyes on him.
Adam 4, it's 10 traffic.
Adam 3, you lost eyes as well?
22 sand traffic.
Can I appreciate all you have lost eyes?
APB for a white van stolen from Humane Labs.
Copy for bullet off the subject.
Chat 13, Adam 22.
22.
What's your location?
Last person on Algonquin, I'm heading toward, into the alley.
Yeah, check the hotel over there. Oh, scratch that. I've got eyes. It looks like the vehicle's gonna be abandoned. We're gonna be over here in Marina. It's behind a fence.
I'm waiting.
On Marina?
I think, on Marina. I think he ditched the vehicle.
What? Oh, shots fired? No. Tried something project.
Yeah, vehicle's clear.
Going 22. What does the subject look like so we can start camping?
Yeah, I got him right here on a motorbike. We're heading northbound Mountain View Drive. Gray shirt, with overalls, gray hair as well. He's gonna be turning left on to Alhambra. Gonna be heading east.
22, I think it's secondary.
Gonna be east, Josh. West Joshua.
West Joshua. 22 primary, I guess.
Copy, shooters on
West Joshua. Back into Sandy. Shown past the fire station, northbound panorama.
Copy, westbound panorama.
Westbound Algonquin.
Copy, westbound Algonquin.
Be advised, I'm losing them.
Copy. Dispatch, out of 40, you have eyes on the subject.
Negative, I'm on Josh right now, trying to catch him.
22, I'm discontinuing.
Out of 8, repeat.
22, dispatch, be advised, he just continued to pursue that lost eyes, he's going way too quick.
Copy, out of 22, showing you, jumping on.
Last scene was gonna be, westbound panorama.
Copy, westbound panorama.
22, eyes on.
Copy, out of 22,
he's in the motel.
Motel, you said? Okay, copy.
Motel, we're gonna be on foot. Panorama, be advised, I need units.
Dispatch, I'm 40, can you please respond to Panorama and Algonquin?
Shots fired!
For officer, shots fired, I'm 22, needs question all additional units. John 13, can you
shots please... Shots fired by police!
To Panorama.
We're medics. On our way.
For shots fired.
Panorama's in Kudo. Be advised, we're in that old building.
Correction, can I remove the Kudo?
M40 dispatch. See me 10-8.
10-4-48.
42.
Go 22.
Show me eastbound on Hanbra crossing the island, possible 1055 driver.
Can I have that?
Be Marina on Hanbra. Show me make contact with the subject.
10-4.
How you doing, officer?
I'm not doing too bad. You have a driver's license, registration, proof of insurance on you?
Sure, here, just hold my beer while I get that for you. Here you go.
Alright, sir.
Hold that.
Thank you. Yep. What's your name on the ID, sir? I just want to make sure it all matches up.
My name... Hang on. I'm looking for the damn thing. Give me a second.
Sir, I have it here in my hand.
No, that's my beer. I'm looking for the license. It's here somewhere. And my registration.
22, roll me 132.
Yeah, but John 13, can you roll to cross of Hanbra and Marina?
Here you go. My name is Obadiah Cups.
Okay.
O-B-A-D-I-A-H.
Obadiah, okay.
Cups.
Alright, sir. Yeah. You want to step out of the car for me? I don't feel like you're okay to drive right now. So I'm going to have you step out of the car here with my fellow officer, okay?
I'm not very confident I can stand right now.
Okay, well, we have two officers here. If you fall down, I'll help you get up, okay?
Oh, that sounds lovely. Alright.
Can you guys watch him? He's guaranteed 55.
2-4. Alright, sir, why don't you step right over here for us?
Sure.
Right. Right. Yeah, right over there. That'd be perfect.
Oop, that's not what I wanted to do. Don't mind me, I have a bad elbow disease. Copy
that. Over on that quick.
Okay.
First seems to be Oscar Bravo, Delta Echo, Bravo.
Oh, you're talking Alpha. Common spelling then. Okay, yeah, I got you. Yeah, I've ran this name before. Multiple.
Born in 1947.
5, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 past DUIs.
Roger, make it 16.
You know, when I was your age, I used to have a hat just like that.
Oh, yeah, sir?
Yeah. And then I went into the war, and I came out, and then I got married, and I had two kids, and then they grew up, and I don't know where they are anymore because they don't talk to me anymore. Can you believe that? They just don't talk to their father, or their grandkids don't talk to me either.
Well, that's a bad situation, it sounds like there, sir.
When I was their age, I had a close relationship with my grandfather, because I believed he had a lot to teach me over the years.
Okay.
That's why I listened to him.
I understand that, sir. Alright, 22, what'd you find out?
It's gonna be 16.
Alright. Sir, can you go ahead and turn around and put your hands behind your back for us?
What for?
Right now you're going to be placed under arrest for driving under the influence.
Oh, right. Well, can I have one last sip of my beer? Who'd I give that to?
Actually, I already took it and dumped it out, sir.
Oh, can I get another one out of the car just before you come?
No, sir.
Oh, all right. You know, back in my day, there was a deputy in Sandy Shores who would let you have one last beer before he took you in for DWI. And
well,
on a cigarette as well.
Unfortunately, sir, I'm not that deputy, and I'm asking you to turn around and place your hands behind your back.
Oh, he wasn't fired. He's dead now. I outlived him.
Okay. Well, listen to the officer here, okay?
All right. Just very gentle on my wrists. I have arthritis all over my body. You know, I went to a doctor about that, and he said that I should lay off the booze.
I would have listened to him.
You know I would have, but if I stopped drinking, I would get the shakes. And I don't like the shakes.
All right, sir. Go ahead and,
like milkshakes, though. Those are fantastic, especially the strawberry ones. And I like to spike them with a bit of vodka, too. You ever have a milkshake with vodka in it?
No, sir, I haven't. Go ahead and step into the back of this car here for you.
Oh, sure.
All right. Stay right here, and we'll be right back with you.
Sure.
I got a few cases right here.
Yeah, he said he had more.
Looks like we have a little bit of the devil's lettuce here as well, underneath this floorboard.
Oh, nice.
Underneath the seat. And that should be clear on this side. This side seems to be clear, just the passenger side.
Alright. Did you open the trunk to see if there's anything back there yet?
Nah, let me pop it for you.
Appears to be clear to me. Alright. Well, we'll have to get Frankie down here to take her away. Alright, you want to take him in? He's in the back of your car. No, I'm sorry?
Oh, never mind. I got the chatty one.
Yep, he's in your car today.
Copy. You guys want to wait for the record?
The record's going to be pretty backed up with this weather, I'm sure. We'll call it in and have him get to it as soon as he can.
Alrighty. Thanks for the assist, guys.
No problem. John 13 Dispatch, can you roll Frankie's out here at their convenience to get this car impounded?
Copy that, John 13.
I think we need to...
10-7 with one adult male on the chasers.
Jethro, is that you?
Also, John 13 Dispatch, mark that car as confiscated for 16 DUIs, so it's going to belong to the state now.
Copy that.
Jethro, where are we going?
One at Sandy Shores Medical for evaluation.
Jethro, why are we at the medical center? Why are you taking your grandfather here?
All right, sir. Why don't we just hop in the building here? Doctor's gonna make sure you're okay to go to jail, huh?
Jethro, when did you when did you get a goatee, Jethro?
Sir, why don't you follow me into the building, okay?
All right, Jethro. You know best for your grandfather. We haven't spoken in a while. You know that. I was just telling
these fine officers
that you haven't spoken to me in so long. You know, your grandmother misses you. You should really visit her grave more often.
Well, I will definitely go do that, okay? I just want you to hop in the building and the doctor will take care of you, okay?
All right.
By the way, sir, yes. I'm not Jethro. Mistaken identity.
Funny,
why don't you go into the building, okay?
Funny joke, Jethro. You always were very funny. I'll see you later.
Alright, so have a good one.
Yep.
22, you can show Jethro clear off that call.
10-4-22.
Back from the dead.